get it tied up. Nabokov to Chelios. Chelios to fake. Now he's open. Chelios the shot. He scores! Chris Chelios! And this game is tied at three.
Well, Chris Chelios really in this game. And he got lucky, too, because he was able to keep the puck in the zone and move it to the faceoff dot. And he had partial screen there. The ever the riverboat gambler. Watch this. Give me the puck, give me the puck. He almost had it taken away from right there. I mean, if that goes, that's Solani going the other way. And then he just let it rip. And remember, if you watch our All-Star Weekend coverage up in Vancouver, Chris Chelios was on the verge of winning the hardest shot at 98-point-something miles an hour until Al MacInnis stepped up and let it rip. So the gambling man...